British storm the one bridge. The suffering that he had to go through after signing the Declaration speaks to his commitment and his family's commitment.
His name is John Hart.